Dana, and we just stood on the side of the street and held up these signs, kind of like as a prophetic proclamation. And for me, I learned a lot through the experience about what it feels like to be one of the people that actually has to hold up one of these signs. Just to feel lonely and like no one really cares and everyone's just passing by and doesn't really, you know, give you the time of day. So it was pretty sweet to just be able to kind of identify more with those people.
So what happened now?
Well, there was a police officer that pulled up and he asked me if I was hitchhiking. And, well, I told him, oh no, and then he saw the sign and he like talked into his walkie-talkie and told them, oh, they're just holding up religious signs. And then he left. He said, you're fine.
My name's Joe. I'm an NKU student. And my experience today, I was standing on the exit ramp of 275 and I was holding up the sign and people kept trying to give me money and I would have to go and tell them exactly what my purpose was not to be able to get money but showing people that they are, even the hungry are blessed, and the people who are poor and meek, they are even blessed as well.
Any experiences that you have?
Except for the one guy who gave me money and just kind of took off.
And you said that like people were, like you could tell when the people were feeling guilty.
You can really tell when people were feeling guilty. They would not look at you or drive off speedily.
How did it feel? How was the experience like for you?
I believe it kind of made it more like understand like how it is to actually stand out there, like for people who really are hungry. It'd be upsetting if I was really hungry. Kind of disappointing because I had a couple people stop, and most people would just stop and ask what I was doing more than actually trying to offer me money.
Cool, okay. Alright. Go for it. Your worst, hey. You never started or stopped.
My name is William. I'm a student at NKU, and basically I just stood off the exit ramp of a different exit ramp of 275 and held this sign saying that blessed are the weep, or blessed are those who weep.
Blessed are the weepy.
And it was a really good experience. It helped me to understand what it felt like to be out there, especially since it rained. It helped a lot to put it into perspective, and pretty hungry too, so that helped a little bit too. And
you personally were hungry?
I am pretty hungry. I'm, yeah. And
you got the wrong sign.
Yeah.
And it was cool to just see the people drive by and try to read my sign and you could see them like reading it out loud to everybody in their car, and if not, you could see them like wording it like blessing those who weep. And so it was a really good experience.
Cool.